Hi, this is Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. We're about 10 miles south of the airport, Eugene Airport. Come pick you up and bring you in. I want to show you something today that you probably don't know about, and that is Winnebago is making trailers again. This is the Winnebago trailer. This is the 29-footer. It actually happens to be 34 foot 5 inches long. It's got 56 gallons of fresh water and 66 gallons of gray with a 35-gallon black tank. Nice unit. It's got the high gloss enamel outside finish. Lots of storage. If you notice, all of the kind of all of the little locks right here are nice high quality locks. If you come up to the front of this coach right here, you can see the Winnebago graphics on there. And look at the shine on this. You're not going to see that in any other trailer. Winnebago spent a lot of time building a trailer that resembles the quality of their motorhomes. And they're going to build a unit that's made to last. You know the Winnebago product and how quality of a coach they built. Now you're going to get it in a travel trailer. You got 2 7.5-gallon propane tanks up front here. You got plenty of propane storage. You've got a diamond plate front end right here that's actually going to keep the rock chips down. It's not going to get up into your fiberglass. You got jacks on all four corners. You can see the scissor jacks. And if you notice also how high it is off the ground, this coach has been, it's got a lot of relief from the ground. So if you're getting off terrain, great coach. Got insulated underbelly. Great insulation package on this unit. It's also got electric awning with grab handle. Like the door handle right here, so this is one of the things Winnebago does. You notice it's nice chrome entry here. The other ones are kind of a galvanized dull, but look at this, nice chrome finish. Outside light. You got aluminum wheels here, and they're all cut with laser cut. If you notice, nice sharp looking wheels. Instead of having plastic fender wells, you're going to have aluminum molded fender wells now. So you're not going to have plastic crack in here anymore from vibration. All of your windows are tinted. And when we get into the inside, you're going to see how nice this looks on the inside. It's got a great big slide on the inside, and you'll see all that here in a few minutes. Got a nice bumper out here with a spare tire mount and a big window in the back, just to give you an idea what this coach looks like from the slide side. Let's go take a look at the inside here, and you'll see why Winnebago builds one of the best products in America. As we enter this coach, you got triple step entry into this trailer. As you come in, you got a nice entryway with lots of storage. You've got a nice size refrigerator here, this 6 cubic foot. A big freezer. Look at the storage here. They utilize every bit of storage they can in this unit. All the corners are rounded. You're not going to have any sharp corners in a Winnebago. As you look at all of the countertops, it's nice, dark. All your drawers here are full extension drawers. And as you look in here, you got 1, 2, 3, 4 large drawers. More storage here. More storage up here. Look at all the storage. More storage here. This is something you don't normally see in a trailer either. You usually see this only in fifth wheels. Look at the ceiling. The ceiling has actually got it's a crown ceiling. And you can see it on the back wall back there. Just to give you an idea. You don't get this feel in a trailer. This is a fifth wheel feel in a tow trailer. You got a leather sectional right here. This table also pulls out full extension, this actually will pull out all the way out here. And comes out to about right here and actually makes a dining table right here. It's also got a table and chairs right here. Got lights inside the slide. More storage right up here. Look at how they utilize the storage. Compartments open here. Look at all that. Put quite a few plates, cups, glasses. The TV pops out of the cabinet here. And so you get a very large HD TV, flat screen TV that actually will pop back down inside the cabinet here. And it's all touch, see, it's all touch sensitive CD player. And so this is a CD player, it's a DVD player, it's also AM/FM radio. Again, more storage on the back end right here. Let's go take a look at the bedroom. As we enter the bedroom here, we're going to see nice rounded corners right here. We're going to go into the bathroom. And as we come through the bathroom here, it's actually dual entry. Enters from the hallway into the bathroom. It's got a nice glass shower enclosure with a toilet right here, water closet. Lots of storage in the bathroom area. And then you can come into the bedroom. And as you come into the bedroom, it's got a nice elegant look in here as well. Lots of lighting. You got these nice little kind of end tables right here, right next to the bed, where if you want to put alarm clocks or if you use CPAP or whatever it may be, you can put that up there. Nice big full extension drawers as well. Lots of storage above the bed. Real nice big storage doors. Look at how deep that goes. You can put a lot of clothing up here. This also has storage underneath the bed. Here's some more. That's for your sofa out there. Additional seats for your sofa. Winnebago. Winnebago's building trailers, folks, and they are nice. If you want something that's going to hold up, it's going to last you a lifetime, come in and buy a Winnebago. Just look for Joe Bass at the RV Corral. Come in and look at this rig. You're going to love it just like I do.